A few health alerts for you tonight. First off, the Onondaga County Health Department confirms a small algal bloom has been spotted on Skaneateles Lake.
The city of Syracuse has taken samples to see if any toxins present. We're told drinking water provided by the public water system is safe to drink.